What up, y'all? How you guys doing? Good. I'm Deja Dom.
What is a Deja? A Deja is a girl. She's the most talented, most beautiful, sexy as hell, fine dime, super saiyan, has the most luscious lips. She's funny. In short, she is you. Deja can be shy at times, but once she comes out her shell, she is a true beauty. Humbled is not the only word to describe her, as she is also fun and beautiful. She is not afraid to stand out or try new things. She can be over dramatic at times, but that's just her being her. The most amazing girl you will ever meet. She has the most gorgeous eyes. The slightest glance of her brings a smile to your face. She's always in a good mood and a great person to be around. She has the sweetest sounding voice you could recognize in even the most crowded place on earth. She is beautiful from head to toe and has the most contagious smile. You will always remember the day you first met her. If you meet her, consider yourself lucky. Deja is a bitch with a huge heart. She cares about all people and wouldn't hurt anybody unless given a reason to. Get on her bad side and you'll regret it. She's an amazing friend and an even better person. The girl who tries to get along with everyone. The girl that makes you smile. Deja accepts all her flaws. In fact, she celebrates them. Deja is the girl who can be anyone she wants. Deja gives no fucks. What truly defines her as a Deja is the ability to harness her fire. She is strong. She is confident. She is the girl who is fierce and the girl who is vulnerable. Deja doesn't need to convince anyone. She doesn't need approval. Deja walks her path as she sees fit. She chooses to live life on her terms. Deja is passionate. Deja is fire. Deja doesn't cradle egos or hold her tongue for the sake of preserving. Deja speaks with her own voice and raises it when others try to silence it. Deja is both grace and madness. She is magic. Deja is the woman in me, taking the woman in you by the hand, not to lead or to follow, but to walk beside you as a reminder that you are not alone. Deja is communal. Deja is a force. Anything you're looking for is Deja. Deja likes to party. In fact, she is the party. You are a Deja. 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 You are a Deja.
What up, y'all? How you guys doing? Good. I'm Deja Dom.
What is a Deja? A Deja is a girl. She's the most talented, most beautiful, sexy as hell, fine dime, super saiyan, has the most luscious lips. She's funny. In short, she is you. Deja can be shy at times, but once she comes out her shell, she is a true beauty. Humbled is not the only word to describe her, as she is also fun and beautiful. She is not afraid to stand out or try new things. She can be overdramatic at times, but that's just her being her. The most amazing girl you will ever meet. She has the most gorgeous eyes. The slightest glance of her brings a smile to your face. She's always in a good mood and a great person to be around. She has the sweetest sounding voice you could recognize in even the most crowded place on earth. She is beautiful from head to toe and has the most contagious smile. You will always remember the day you first met her. If you meet her, consider yourself lucky. Deja is a bitch with a huge heart. She cares about all people and wouldn't hurt anybody unless given a reason to. Get on her bad side and you'll regret it. She's an amazing friend and an even better person. The girl who tries to get along with everyone. The girl that makes you smile. Deja accepts all her flaws. In fact, she celebrates them. Deja is the girl who can be anyone she wants. Deja gives no fucks. What truly defines her as a Deja is the ability to harness her fire. She is strong. She is confident. She is the girl who is fierce and the girl who is vulnerable. Deja doesn't need to convince anyone. She doesn't need approval. Deja walks her path as she sees fit. She chooses to live life on her terms. Deja is passionate. Deja is fire. Deja doesn't cradle egos or hold her tongue for the sake of preserving. Deja speaks with her own voice and raises it when others try to silence it. Deja is both grace and madness. She is magic. Deja is the woman in me, taking the woman in you by the hand, not to lead or to follow, but to walk beside you as a reminder that you are not alone. Deja is communal. Deja is a force. Anything you're looking for is Deja. Deja likes to party. In fact, she is the party. You are a Deja. 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 You are a Deja.
Thank you.